line. I wish we were in the street so I could see what's going on over here. Give us just a minute, guys. We'll go and show you what's going on. It has been a very non-violent protest, and that's the way it should be. So, we'll get going, and I'll show y'all what's going on. We have 107 people watching so far. I'm going to wait just another minute. I'm here with Robert Carter, Tim Franzis, Tina Rivas, right here in the back. And we'll go around. Pastor Brian Hodkins is also here in an attempt to keep the peace. So far, it seems to be pretty peaceful. So hopefully that continues, and we will get the show on the road here right up. Pastor, wanna come talk real quick? Come on down. All right, stand right here. I'm live right now. You just say what you'd like to say.
Yeah, so, you know, one of the reasons why I come out here is because, you know, I'm from a protest. I'm a pastor in the community. I feel like the churches should be more involved in this. They should be more out here. It's like, you know, the youth that lost faith in the church and not having a church out here is a part of, you know, showing, you know, support of what they're doing, being on the front line with them. You know, I watched young kids last night. I seen a kid, you know, get stoned to death by other kids out here. I saw, you know, youth getting shot, and that's the last thing I want to see in this community. So to come out here, I'm a parent. I brought my children out here. You know, I'm from Divine Appointment Worship Center. I'm the pastor out there. I'm active in the community. So one of the things I want to do is come out here and promote unity. I'm not with hate no police officers. I'm not with having division in the community. And if we can come out here and conversation going, you know, and bring individuals to the table to where it can be peaceful and have a good outcome. Every one of these kids, I guarantee the parents want to see them go home tonight. Everybody, every child out here, every parent want to see their kid go home tonight. So I refuse to have anybody ignorant come out here, and I'm going to tell you what it is. I did 10 years in prison, so I know thug life. So I know a lot of these kids ain't ready for that, used to that, and don't want to have that happen down here. So I come out here to make sure that people stay happy. Our mayor, Andrew Kotyuk, and San Jacinto want to put together something peaceful tomorrow. The sheriff of Riverside County, the police department, the school district, put something together peaceful. And so that's what we all about. We're not going to be like the rest of the world. We're not going to be like the rest of the nation. We're going to be different.
Say something or not for the camera.
We're here just to make sure that, you know, it's a peaceful demonstration. No peace!
And so I'm glad that they're not here.
No peace!
You gotta be different in the rest.
No peace!